Mr. President?
Yeah.
Mr. Felt on the line.
Yeah.
The President's on the line, sir.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, what is the latest?
Well, we're beginning to shape up a little bit.
Yeah.
This man, Bremer, the assailant, is in good physical shape.
Yes.
He's got some cuts and bruises. Things
good. But I hope they worked him over a little more than that.
Well, I think they did pretty well.
Good.
Anyway, the psychiatrist has examined him.
Yeah.
The psychiatrist is a little concerned. He said this man is disturbed.
And yes.
He said that he should be constantly watched to prevent him from doing any harm to himself.
Yes.
Since I last talked to you or to Mr. Colson.
Yeah.
The Secret Service has gone into his apartment out in Milwaukee.
Yeah.
And they found a bunch of rambling papers and rambling writing.
Right.
One of them was titled, How to Become Notable.
Yeah.
Another one was titled, What to Do While Confined for a Long Period.
So good God.
This is a pretty clear picture to me that we've got a mental problem here with this.
Right. What about the others that were with him? Were they involved too?
No, they're just teenage kids that were there and ran when they saw what happened.
Right.
And they've been released.
They didn't have guns.
No.
Well, then the hell with them. Forget it.
Okay. Very, very good.
Don't you agree?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, but this fellow, the main thing is to be sure that we don't go through the thing that we went through, the Kennedy assassination, where we didn't really follow up adequately, you know.
Right.
Okay. We got to remember that if we don't follow it adequately with this fellow, they're going to think, well, my God, if a Kennedy is shot, everybody goes to the, you know, check everything. But with Wallace, we sort of cover it up. You understand?
Yeah, I sure do. And sure will. We'll take care of that. Now, we've got a little more identification. This fellow was arrested in Milwaukee last November, and at that time the charge was carrying a concealed weapon.
Oh, yeah.
So he was fined $35, and that's about the size of it.
Isn't that too bad?
Well, it.
Good God. I mean, isn't that awful they didn't do more?
Yeah, sure.
Well, the main thing is, you keep right on it, and remember the FBI is in charge now, and they're responsible, and I don't want any slip-ups, okay?
There's no question about it. I've personally talked to the SAC in charge over there, who's at the scene, and he understands that you're the one who's calling the shots here. So
right.
It'll be done right.
Right.
Okay.
Fine. We appreciate your help. Thank you.
President. Bye.